Oh, wow.
Today's sunset and moonrise at the same time. So I need to get up so I can see west and east as well. And my two tripods, camera. Shit on the floor. It's been a clear day, as you can see. Let's give you a nice view here. The sun setting. I need to get up high enough so I can see the moonrise from the other side. I see someone with a camera there. He doesn't know dirt is flat probably, we can ask. I don't have much time because the moon is rising soon. Look at the beautiful colors from the sun now. Amazing. It's the best time to take pictures. So this is my first time, I think, doing behind the scenes. How are you?
Hello.
Photographing flat earth?
Yeah, fine.
You know the earth is flat, right?
Pardon?
You know the earth is flat?
Flat?
Yes.
What do you mean flat?
You didn't know that. I thought you were a photographer, you knew. It's flat as a pancake.
Aha, like this.
Do you ever see a curve? I haven't.
Okay.
I'm actually going for the moonrise.
Moonrise?
Okay. Yes, just
what
right there.
Is?
About 10-15 minutes.
Moonrise?
Yes, opposite the sun.
Okay, okay.
Because so there is flood, you know?
You.
Yeah, yeah. Hey guys, so you know, don't be scared to ask questions to people, strangers, and especially photographers. I have no time to talk to him now, but I think he's French, just from the accent. Hurry up now. He may come around in a few minutes, actually. It seems like a spot I could